by Canada. I must say you will be missed. I trade my winter glove for a pair of oven mitts. Flip-flops in December, damn, I'm loving this. And I can still go skiing at the Mall of the Emirates. Shit, old jokes aside, Dubai's the best. Just host a visitor and tell me if it's not impressed. Built from the desert, but you would've never guessed. Best of the Middle East, sprinkled with some West. Perfect place to travel from, but this is where my base is. What a perfect blend of 50 different places. All the diverse cultures, languages, and races. Adds a real spice to life that everyone embraces. From a desert with some shrubs to a world hub. From not being on the map to its own rap. Sheikh Mohammed races vision straight to the sky. Make your arms do the same, let's hear it roar. Alhamdulillah that things are back to going well. The economy and buildings are both growing well. So bring the tourists on, we'll play some show and tell. Let's add two to a five-star hotel. That's the Burj Al Arab, in case you didn't get it. Just pick a record out, let's make a bet we set it. And if it's set, then we'll break it and we will maintain. Look up at the Burj Khalifa, just make sure your neck don't sprain. Wanna see some culture? You can see the mall. Wanna do some shopping? You should see the malls. Shopping on a budget? You can hit Karama. Wanna see Atlantis? You can skip Bahamas. Looking for some nightlife? Don't look too far. Pre-game at Caramel, party at Boudoir. Some say it's artificial, more like official art. You really can't deny, the city's got some heart. The old Dubai like Burj Dubai and Dera, but I still prefer the new Dubai like downtown and Jumeirah. And I love the other Emirates from Abu to Fujairah, but you really can't deny the party's over here, huh? We can go to JBR and just chill and tan, or take a tour of some islands that were made by man. Big events are every month, so you don't have to make a plan. Rugby sevens, tennis open, or the World Cup and Maidan. Shit, and I'm barely scratching the surface. The city's got way too much for just a couple of verses. So if you need another reason to come and visit, just ask me. Or better yet, just move here, it's tax-free. They come in winter when the weather is a dream to them. Take off in summer when the city is a steam room. The only two seasons are warm and hot. It's no wonder that the city's such a melting pot.